left that train this morning and she didn't even say goodbye. Won't be long.